year elapsed as the resistance lay poised in silence. Now marked the long-awaited rise to action. An engineering team was sent into the city to sabotage Father's surveillance system, a universal symbol of his power. Tensions and stakes were high. The future of the resistance hinged entirely on the success of this operation. The engineering team, having accomplished their objective, started to make their escape. The city had undergone a complete transformation over the past year. Now, it existed only to serve Father. The final battle was close at hand.
We just heard from the engineering team. The executive sector is inundated with city police.
Leon, how long do you plan to keep covering for that kid?
We're not paying you for advice, Rosary. You'll do well to keep quiet.
All right. It's just getting on my nerves, that's all. Anybody can tell she's not leader material.
That's enough. Get in there and wipe out all hostiles.
Don't get your panties in a tangle. Jeez.
What are we seeing out there, Rosary?
Lots. Some snipers. And some fast-moving recon types, too. Better take off the kitty gloves if you want to engage them. These guys are bad news.
Not as bad as your attitude. Okay, rookie, you heard her. Time to show your stuff. Neutralize all enemies, but watch yourself.
System.
Rosie, you okay with him talking to you like that?
Nah, I don't care. He's always been like that. System, combat mode.
Combat mode.
scan mode. Energy at 30%.
Oh man, Rosie, we gotta get out of here.
Keep your voice down, RD. You're sitting right next to me, for God's sake.
We need to bolt now.
Wow. I've rarely ever seen you this uppity. Which means we're about to hit the jackpot.
How can you smile in a time like this?
Captain, coupling's now complete. We'll be able to commence our attack soon.
Don't get too comfortable, you terrorist bastards. Those ACs of yours are about to get blown to smithereens.
Hey now, what the heck? I don't like the look of that.
Give us some data on the enemy, Rosary.
Data, right. The basic chassis seems to be the same as the one we saw before. But this one's got about 10 cars. The main weapon appears to be a long-range mortar. Keep an eye out for missiles and mid-range cannon fire, too.
But how do we beat it?
You're not seriously thinking about taking it on with an AC, are you? Don't be an idiot. You'll get massacred.
No, I don't have a choice. The engineering team needs us.
You're really serious, huh?
Interesting.
Your only hope is to cripple each weapon individually. Either rush in close or shoot from outside their attack range. Prepare to eat lead if you're not careful, though.
And that's how it is. Your new objective is as follows. Destroy the armor train. It's down to the line. We're counting on your support, Rosary.
I know, but only if it's safe.
Safe? Of course it will be safe! I don't like this idea.
Oh, shush. System, scan mode. System, combat mode.
Thank you.
Main system, activating combat mode. System, scan mode. System, combat mode. System, combat mode. System, scan mode.
Recon unit, ammo at 30%.
gun mode. Combat mode. System, scan mode. Energy at 30%. Energy at 30%. Scan mode. 30%.
Combat mode. System.
this, Captain.
Okay. Those terrorist bastards. We don't have a choice. Evacuate all crew at once.
Yes, sir. We won't fail you again.
Incompetent fools. You think there'll be a next time for brainless idiots like you? I presume you took care of that matter we discussed, Carol, my sweet?
Yes, sir. I have it loaded onto a freight car. It shouldn't be long now.
Oh, I can hardly wait! You think that AC will survive till then?
Judging by its performance thus far, I'd say there's a very good chance.
It's unusual for you to pay someone a compliment, Carol.
I'm just telling the truth, sir.
Indeed. He's an interesting one, to be sure. Even if he may end up dying today.
It's me. Glad you're safe. We'll be done once the engineering team pulls out.
I don't know how that guy keeps managing to survive, much less win.
Thanks to you, Rosary, we managed to avoid losing our star pilot. I'm grateful.
Just doing my job. Speaking of doing one's job...
Rosary, I believe I told you to keep your mouth in check. This mission isn't over yet.
Fine. As you wish, Your Majesty.
Here's your next objective. You're to follow the tracks and evacuate via the bridge. The engineering team will take a different route. We need to attract the enemy's attention, so no deviating from the course.
Energy at 30%.
To say hi.
Answer my question. Who are you?
Forgive me. I don't have much time, so I'll skip the niceties. I've got a little present for that AC of yours.
What are you talking about?
Carol, is it time?
Yes, sir. I just picked up the activation signal.
Good luck, then. I hope you like your present.
Goodbye.
What on earth is that?
AC at 12 o'clock.
Run! Get out of there! We don't have time to deal with it! Just run!
System. Scan mode. Combat mode. System. Scan mode. System. Combat mode. Still damaged. Take evasive action. System. Scan mode. Energy at 30%.
At 30%.
Reggie, listen. Is that...
The corporation. This has their name written all over it. They even managed to tap into our communications. Do you understand what that means? They could have stopped us in our tracks at any time.
No.
Return to base. We'll have to rethink our strategy.
Thank you.